beat to big round. They were the round again. There are times in that round where you sensed that the knee was trying to show that he was the man with the power.
My dad had just given away a very strong power. He's a little bit tricky himself, but it's not going to work. Just show what he is.
The cause here is.
You know, all the success he has with the jab. You know, a little bit of loosening himself there, jabbing and spinning off. Mayweather, he's not the only one, a little bit.
He'll fight against Floyd Mayweather next year. Maybe May, who knows? And if Marcus Maidana can find Floyd Mayweather with the jump, Amir Khan will certainly press his chances.
Somehow,
Mayweather's
higher. Yet again,
having to work hard, but he's racking up the round.
Now, for those of you that are familiar with the people that
we've been having the classic
messages
so far, and I think there's only maybe one or two rounds we're going to get Maidana. I think that Maidana really needs to get in the foot. Maidana's going to just roll over.
Let me have held something back. He's going to try and make that.
And it's also.
Pressure telling the closing stages that now's the time when he's going to have to start opening up. Since you're atop the ropes, Mayweather.
It's a little wide step that's there, but it comes back to the right.
Up until a year ago, Abby and I had never had any run-in with the law whatsoever. We are not criminals, nor are we. We are simply artists and filmmakers.
Madonna, something in that right pocket.
On
the right hand there, off the ropes on me, with a nice spin there, and he looked like he's going to first. But his hands go up, Maidana.
It's been a while since Maidana's had a big success, but now he does get through with a solid right. Thank you.
He bit his fucking hand. What the fuck? I thought he was lying. He really bit his fucking hand.
Oh,
the dirty